What is up, y'all? Welcome back to what is hopefully the final episode of the Let's Play series for Dead Space Remake. We are in the final chapter, chapter 12, titled Dead Space, and starting off where we left off last time. We're here to restore power to the shutter. Alright. So like I said, I'm going to try my best to knock this all out in one final episode. Oh, fuck! There's more of them! Look, bro. Come on, Isaac, man. You can't be hearing all that and thinking this bitch is normal. Okay? You just can't. Now, the big question is, where does this motherfucker go? I am optimistic about finishing this all in one episode. I know it's an entire chapter. I ended up recording a bunch last night. Like, it is probably the most episodes I've recorded in one go probably ever since I started the channel. And I don't know, it got to the end of that, like, what was it, episode 6 or 7 from the one I recorded last night. I was just like, man, dude, fuck this game, man. Like, I'm getting kind of tired of it. It's not that I was not having fun. I was just feeling exhausted from playing so long of this game. And it was just wave after wave of Necromorphs. And getting scared, and like, guys, this game is really great. It really is. The issue is, up to this point, I had only been playing an hour and a half, 2 hours max at a time, and last night I was playing 3-4 hours, and it takes its toll eventually. Detected. Quarantine in progress. Oh my god, a little fucking bat. There's so fucking many of them. Oh my god. Let's see here. Wow, I gotta wait for all of this. Do I need to fucking go around this motherfucker? There was. Alright, let's see what's in here real quick. I am just stockpiling all this shit. I'm gonna buy an ungodly amount of ammo here soon. Because, I mean, this is the end game. I don't plan on doing a new game plus for any reason. All kinds of fucking goodies. There's a door right by them. Oh, shit! All right, then. Gotta say, wasn't expecting that. Something tells me I'm not gonna finish this episode in one take. It'll probably be one more episode. If I had to guess.
It's okay. Hit test connection. What's it say?
Power failure detected. Tether generator. Gravity control.
One of the ground side gravity tethers. Maybe a busted power line. I'm on it.
Please hurry. We can't fail now.
You know, you keep saying we can't fail now. It seems like Isaac, aka me, has been doing all the motherfucking work around here. Open sesame, bitch. Hurry up. Wait, this is locked. Can I not die here? Yep. Damn. So it's legitimately, if you get close to these motherfuckers, they kill you. All right, then. I don't feel like I've died that many times to them. I usually just waste a shit ton of ammo on them. And I really don't want to waste my ammo considering whatever of a final boss there is. God, I really fucking hate those things. That's fucking creepy. Is there anything up above for me to fucking shoot? Oh my God. What the fuck? Again, this is gonna be one of those things where I'm fucking looking at it. There was nothing in there. There's fucking nothing in here. Fucking go. I feel like I need to shoot one of these things. God damn. $30,000? Alright. That's it? Really? These fuckers, man. Alright, it wants me to go in there. But there's fucking nothing in there. So, where the fuck am I supposed to be going? Yeah, I don't fucking know. It's telling me to go in that fucking door. Sorry, I had to kill those guys? And that was it? Wait. Hold up. That was it? Literally? I had to kill those guys? Man, these motherfuckers right here, man. Wasted all this damn time. And it wasn't even that I figured it out. It was the fact that it was just pissing me off so much they kept fucking bugging me. Okay. I swear to God, man, this game fucking pisses me off. Like, it looks like a fucking brick, like a wall. Like, you can't access it. It didn't look like there was a fucking door. Not. I'm a fucking dumbass. I mean, plain and simple. Okay, 3 generators need to power on. There's one.
to central generator.
Make us whole. Zero gravity. Oh, fuck! He came out of nowhere. Oh my God. So,
exiting
Damn! Damn, man. All right, Ian. God damn, dude. Fuck. How did I sell that shit and then... Oh, wait. Haha. I'll just sell, let's see, now that I'm thinking about it. All right, we'll hit the next save point, and then we'll cut it for now. I gotta do a two game episode, y'all, which, by the way, If you are new to this channel, by all means, go check us out, Two Game Podcast. Every week we talk about nerdy shit. I mean, what more can you ask, you know? Alright guys, we're going to pause it right here. I got to go record another episode of the Two Game Podcast with Christian, and then it'll be back for this to close out Dead Space 100%. Next episode is the finale, without a doubt. Alright guys, appreciate y'all joining me. I'll catch y'all on the next episode. Later.